Good morning. It's Wednesday. It's Wednesday morning. It's time for a quick blast, a half hour cardio core. Usually this one is an hour long. We're going to shrink it down. We're going to make it a half hour, a little bit more focused, a little bit more intense. You've got a chance to do more work, but at the end of the half hour, if you think, nah, do you know what, Si, I still got more in me, it's fine, go back to the start of the video, do it again. Yeah, don't need to do the warm-up again, obviously, but you can jump back into the main sets. There are five rounds. Each round has two exercises. We will do each exercise, 30 seconds work, 10 seconds rest, and at the end of having done each of them four times, you get 30 seconds off. So yeah, it's a pretty standard layout for this class for us. We just need to get the camera in the right kind of place so you can see me doing the cardio and, of course, the core bit down on the floor. All of these exercises today is stuff that we've done in the past. Nothing new, nothing exciting. Sorry. And no weights needed. It is just a body weight workout. Close myself in a room out the way. So, who's here? Who's coming out to play? Anybody? Somebody? Yeah. Whoever's there. Hello. Right then. So let's get on this. Because it's cardio, let's give it a little jog. Let's warm it up. Who's in? Julie's in. Good morning, Julie. So give it a little jog just to wake it up, just to loosen things up a little bit. Do, 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 do. And Lisa's here. Good morning. How are you? I'm going to keep jogging back and forth and reading the screen now. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, Julie, hey, you okay? So from that jog, now I've gone back and forth and done about 3 miles through the house. Take your knees up a little bit higher. So they're nice and light on your toes. And then bring it back down, just little steps. And then go out to a half jack, just to begin with, nice and steady. And then if you're ready, if you want to, full jacks, let's go. Every time, get your heel down to the floor. I think this warm-up's gonna take long today. It's kind of warm already. Let's bring it back to a little jog. Shake your arms loose. Easy steps. And then from that jog, I just want you to bring it down to touching your toes. Little bend in the knee. Just keep them unlocked so they're not dead straight. Sit forwards, touch your toes. And then stand it up, weight on one leg, just swing that foot back and forth. Really open the hip up. Let your legs swing back, let it swing forwards. And then change sides. Alright, back to the middle, give it a little jog. So, we'll get into it. Round one, we start with jacks, 30 seconds, against plank, 30 seconds. Ready? Full or half jacks, your choice. Go. So you can do full or you can stay at half. I thought my ankle was feeling better. That's not. So I'm going to be doing the low impact versions of things today, but still give you the options for high impact if you want. So low impact, half jacks. High impact, full jacks. Bum, 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 bum. All right, hit the floor. Time to do the plank. So you can go down on your knees or on your toes. Either way, elbows under your shoulders. Straight line in the body. Keep that tummy in tight. Come on, come on, hold it. 2, 1, up we get. All right, jog it off if you want. We're back to jacks. 2, 1, go. So 4 more half jacks, up to you. Keep going. Maybe a little bit quicker? Yeah, why not? And tango, plank here. Here we go. If you feel like your bum is sticking up in the air, it probably is, so get it down a bit. Feels like your abs are shaking in that low position. Great, it means you're challenging them, you're making them work. And out we go. Woo. All right, stand it up, so we're back to jacks. Ready, steady, go. So you can get your full jack if you want. Go around in circles if you feel like it. Pretend you're a fan in the heat. And just go sideways, a little bit at a time, halfway. 5 seconds. All right, let's go down to the floor again. Back to your plank. Down we go. Come on, hold it down low. We're going to add to it, rock side to side or forwards and back. Alright then. Each one once more. Jacks. Let's do it. Come on, try and get yourself out of breath. Oh, it's still early days, you're still raising that pulse, we're still getting you moving. But it's okay. Alright, 30 seconds of the plank, then 30 seconds rest. Ooh, rest zone. Spoiling you. Come on, let's go. Come on, stay down, stay down. There we go, 30 seconds to breathe. All right, so round 2 is gonna be left knee, just your left knee. Work hard as you can. For the abs, we're down to the floor, knee tucks. Hands at the side for support. Kick out, pull back up. Yep.
Simples.
So take your weight on your right leg. Left knee, fast as you can. Go. Keep your tummy in tight. Lean forward slightly. And if you want, maybe change the angles. You come straight forward, you kick across yourself. Always pulling your hands towards your knee. You mix up that angle, it makes it all work a bit more. Nice. All right, down to the floor. Knee tucks. Let's go. Keep it going. Come on, put those knees in tight. Squeeze your tummy. Squeeze the abs. Hoots. Nice. Up we get. Left knee again. Go. Pick it up. Come on, quick as you can. Come on, it's like you're pumping up a tractor tire or something. Get the air out. Get it through that foot pump. Woo! We start to warm up a little bit now. Down on the floor. Knee tuck. Hey! So your hands are on the floor purely for balance, for support. If they're too far back, they're going to push you up and lift you up. So go for the side, or just in front of you. Hey! Wow! Back to knees. Let's do it. Little quicker. Come on, pick it up, pick it up. Hit the floor. Knee tucks, here we go. How are you feeling? One of these. Go. Don't forget, if you're doing this a second time or even a third time around it, you still got to put in as much effort now as you did earlier. Work it hard all the way through. Come on. Three. All right. Abs. Come on, pull those knees up. Big movement. Time for the rest. So next round, round three of five. Right knee on the floor. V-sit flutter kicks. If you get really tired from doing it from that V-sit position, you can always lie back and still do the same movement. But we start right knee. Now, let's go. So this is a great one just for quickly working your pulse, working the core. It engages the glutes as well for support through the hip. Gets your lower back working. And it's easy. Come on. Woo! All right, down to the floor. So now you can put your hands back for support if you want. The focus is on the movement from your hips. Keep going, come on. Big movement from each leg. Two, one, down we go. All right, bring it up, it's the right knee again. Go. Come on, a little quicker. 7 seconds. Down. I said officially, I can weigh myself out in 6 seconds. Who knew? Kick. Used to take me 12 seconds to be tired, now it's 6. I don't know if I'm getting fit there. I'm just getting old. Maybe I'm working harder, that's what it is. That's what it is. We'll go with that one. Keep moving, come on. Okay. Right leg. Right knee. Go! So don't keep it slow and steady. It's not a gentle pace. Work with it. Come on. Come on, come on. Takes you 3. Dude, you're better than me. Show up. Flutter kick, let's go. Come on, keep going, keep moving, fast or slow, it's up to you. Oof. Aww, we're nearly at the end of the round. Last time with these. Go. Come on, pick it up, pick it up. bit faster. 10 seconds to go. Two, one, here we go. All right, last set of the flutter kick. Rest after this one. Go. Come on, we're nearly there, we're nearly there. Two, one, stay on the floor. All right, round four, the ab exercise. Alternating toe touches. So you sit up, you reach for your foot, ankle, whatever. The cardio is a shuffle. It's like spotty dogs. Like a Thunderbird going wrong. If you want to lose the impact, just make it a tap back. Two, one. Let's do it, let's go. So shuffle, not quite ready, but close. Sit up, tap your foot. Come on, get up high every time. Back up. Shuffle number two or four. Let's go. Can you go around in circles? Keep going. Come on. 10 seconds. Back to the floor. Toe touch. Up we go. Come on, get up high, squeeze the abs, pick it up. Bam, breathe. All right, three or four. Shuffle again. This time, if you're going in circles, go the other way. Fast feet, come on. Keep moving. Keep moving. 6 seconds. What can you do for six? Two, one. Why do I keep finding 6 seconds then?
Yeah, so again.
Don't touch, here we go. Keep it up, come on. shuffle time. Each one, once more. Good. Come on, move around your room. Forwards, sideways, backwards, whatever you want. Start giving it again, 6 seconds. Cool. All right, toe touch. Okay, one round to go. The cardio is high knees, the low impact version knee lifts. The core exercise, back extensions. Lie on your front, lift your head, shoulders and chest off the floor using your lower back. Keep your hands off the floor as you do it. Ready? 5, 4, 3. So either a knee lift or high knees. Up you go. If you're doing it with that knee lift, just march it through, fast feet. If you're doing high knees, pick it up and go quicker than that. Yes, you, faster than that. 10 seconds. Two, one. Could be 666. Could have a lot to do with me. Back extensions. Here we go. All those units ago, got my phone number wrong. They gave me one with 444. What's that, like 2/3 evo? They messed that up. Squeeze it up, come on, pull it back. Bam, up we go. All right, high knees or knee lift. I want to jog, I want to do this as a normal high knee. I'm sure if I do, something's going to break. So I'm not. You can though. Don't forget, this is actually your workout, not mine. I'm just a monkey on TV that points out what you're doing. Marching in, moving through, come on, quicker, quicker. Back extensions, in we go. Squeeze it back. So you should be feeling it, lower back, trying to lift you up, pulling in. Your glutes are firing a little bit. Just squeeze everything up. But with your hands off the floor, we know you're not pushing into the ground. So we're using your back to lift you up. Back to high knees. Come on, work it fast, work it hard. You've got to get out of breath here. Push it. A little harder, a little faster. We can march, here we go. Three, two, one. Slightly premature then. Don't stop. Okay. Where are we going? Back extensions. Go. Lift it up. Come on, come on. Knees. Last back extensions. Good morning, Shauna. Up we get. Halfway. Come on, get that pulse back up. Start to get out of breath. 3, 2, 1. Down to the floor, back extensions. Up we go. Feel your lower back lifting you up. Should be able to pause at the top so you know it's all working. Hey, we're done. Whew. So for those of you that want a bigger, better, longer session, if you're doing this with me live right now, give it about 3 minutes and the video will be back on the page and you can go and start again and do it all again. Until then, grab a quick drink, go and refuel. For anyone else, that's Wednesday done. Need to cool it down, stretch yourself out, ease it off, relax. You've done loads of stretches with me in the last 21 weeks. You must know how you can just ease yourself out and stretch off. Or just go for a walk. The weather is beautiful. It's going to get hotter. Get out, go for a walk. Ease everything off, relax everything off out there in the fresh air. I'm off. I'm back live on Friday. Tomorrow I'm teaching spin up in DW Merthyr when the class should be on. So live on Friday morning. Tomorrow's a video. Any requests of what we do or don't do, let me know. Other than that, I will see you Friday. Bye-bye.